Everyone says you need a developer for AI automation. They're wrong. Let me show you how to build one yourself in just a few minutes and win back countless hours weekly. Here's the frustrating reality. Most business process automation tools promise the world, but deliver complexity nightmares. You're drowning in repetitive customer inquiries, manual form processing, and administrative tasks that eat up 20 plus hours a week. Meanwhile, the solutions out there require expensive developers, months of setup, and technical expertise you don't have time to learn. It's like being promised a self-driving car and getting a manual transmission with instructions written in ancient hieroglyphics. That's where Jotform AI comes in. It combines the power of artificial intelligence with business process automation in a way that actually makes sense for many business owners, especially those that are busy. Instead of wrestling with complicated code, you can get AI agents that handle customer interactions, smart forms that process themselves, and workflows that run automatically, all without needing a technical team. All right, now let me show you exactly how this works by creating a customer support AI agent that can handle inquiries about your business. First up, we're going to create your AI agent. To get started, you can click the Create button that's located in the upper left area of the Jotform workspace, right under the My Workspace title. This opens up all of your creation options. After that, the next thing we'll do is actually select the AI agent from the grid of the options that are presented in the center of the How Would You Like to Start screen. You'll see this takes you right into the agent creation process. Now let's make this practical for your business. You can click one of the predefined prompt buttons, such as customer support, that's located below the main text area on the Describe the Agent screen. This gives you a solid starting template rather than building from scratch, which saves you tons of time. When you're ready, we'll click the Create button in the bottom right corner of the Describe Agent screen. You'll see Jotform generates your AI agent based on what you specified. Great. Now we're gonna customize how your customers interact with this agent. Make sure the Build tab is selected in the top center of the AI agent builder interface. This is where you design your agent structure and functionality. Let's set up the chatbot interface since that's what most customers expect these days. You can click Chatbot in the Channels panel on the left-hand side. This shows you exactly how your AI agent will appear to customers when they visit your site. Think of it as your digital receptionist, but one that never takes sick days or judges customers for asking the same question 15 times. It's so hard. To customize the customer experience, we're gonna click the Edit gear icon on the right edge of the central preview area. This opens your chatbot settings. And in this panel, this is where you can fine tune everything to match your brand. For example, the first thing we can do is go into the navigation tab. And from here, you can toggle things like forms on or off, which allows your customers to access your Jotform forms directly from the chat window. After that, navigate to the welcome tab within the chatbot settings panel. Here's where you control the crucial first impression. You can edit the greeting message in the text field to match your business voice. Maybe something like, "Hi, I'm here to help with any questions about our services." If you want customers to initiate the conversation themselves, open by default drop-down menu and select Do Not Open automatically if you want customers to initiate the conversation themselves. All right, now that the behavior is set, let's make the agent look like it's part of your brand. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna click the Designer paint roller icon in the upper right-hand corner. And from here, in the Avatar tab, you can pick an avatar that fits your business. And in the Style tab, more specifically, you can even change the agent name and select a color scheme to perfectly match your website. Perfect. Now let's give your agent some actual knowledge about your business. We'll click the Train tab in the center of the interface. This is where the magic happens. We're gonna click on the knowledge base next from the left-hand navigation panel. Now a really useful feature is connecting a form for data collection. We can just select forms on the left and then click the Add New Form button. From the Select a Form dropdown, you just choose the one you need. Click Add, and now your agent can use that form to gather information from your customers. You can click on the link option to add your website content directly. We'll enter your website URL in the Enter a URL field. This teaches your agent everything about your business automatically. And it's not just about providing information. We can also set up specific actions to guide your customers. For instance, you could set a rule when a conversation starts, the agent will do something like show button. And you can then make that button redirect to a specific URL, like your pricing page. You just have to set the text for the button, add the URL, and then last but not least, click save. For the crawling frequency, make sure to select weekly so your agent stays updated with any website changes you make. After that, we'll click the crawl button to start the learning process. You'll see pages appear under select pages to crawl. Select the boxes next to your most important pages. Your services, FAQ, and contact information work great for customer support. That way, your agent has the most relevant information to help customers. When you're happy with your selection, click save to confirm your choices. Watch as the system shows crawling has been completed. Your agent now knows your business inside and out. And now for the best part, you can immediately test how well it learned. On the right, in the Teach Your Agent window, you can click on one of the suggested questions to see how the agent responds using the new information from your website. Finally, let's get this live for your customers. We'll click the Publish tab to access all of your deployment options. Scroll down to the Embed on Your Site section, then click Copy Code to get the HTML script that you'll add to your website. And of course, managing your agent later is simple. You can always get back to your list of agents by clicking the Jotform logo in the corner. From there, you can just hover over your new agent, click the More dropdown, and you'll find options to edit it, view conversations, and see how it's performing. Here's what makes Jotform AI agents different. You get visual workflow builders that actually make sense, real-time tracking so you know what's happening, and AI tools that work together. While other platforms require technical teams, Jotform gives you form generators, quiz creators, and smart agents that turn static forms into conversations, all managed from one dashboard that any business owner can use. Ready to stop wrestling with complex automation? Get started with Jotform today and build a more productive future for your business. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you in the next one.